Today's topic, 10 benefits of daily meditation. And these benefits are specifically for your ability to manifest your dreams. I don't just want to talk about health benefits of meditation in general. I want to show you why meditating on a daily basis is absolutely crucial if you want to manifest your dreams. And yes, I really mean that it's absolutely crucial. I would say if you don't meditate, if you resist meditation, if you say, yeah, meditation, I don't want that. Ooh, that's weird. No, that's not for me. Then you will have a harder time manifesting your dreams. And I will show you in this episode why. And I believe in meditation so much that I actually designed both of my products, the Vibration Rocket program, which is designed to help you to raise your vibration and to then become a vibrational match to the thing or the people that you want to attract in your life. And also the Money Manifestation Magnet program, which is a 6-week guided meditation program that helps you to raise your vibration to the frequency of money, that allows you to reprogram your subconscious mind so that you feel worthy of money, which will then allow you to attract money and to then also create your vision for your future and to then create these emotions so that you can attract this vision and attract the money that you want to attract. So I designed both of my programs on meditation. That's how much I believe in it. And I've once been in the same position that you are in right now. Or that you are maybe in, I don't know for sure, but a lot of people who book Skype coaching sessions with me start with, meditating, I tried it. I mean, I tried it once, I tried it twice, and after 5 minutes, my mind went boom, 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 and then I never tried it again. This sounds so familiar. I've been there, I've done that. The first time I meditated, I still remember that. The first time I meditated, I skipped the first 5 minutes of the meditation and I then again skipped the last 10 minutes of the meditation, which is really weird when you think about it. I think I used the morning meditation from Dr. Joe Dispenza, if I remember it, or another guided meditation. I don't really remember which meditation I used, but I remember very vividly that I skipped the first 5 minutes and the last 10 minutes so that I only had to sit 10 minutes. And I think even during those 10 minutes, I opened my eyes 10 times. I was like, I can't do that. My mind is going crazy. Ah. And nowadays, I meditate more than an hour every single day, and I absolutely love it. The ability to meditate is something that you have to develop. It's not something that you do once and then boom, you're a master at it. Don't worry too much about how long to meditate. All the meditations that I included in my Vibration Rocket program and also in my Money Manifestation Magnet program are 10 minutes long. And I decided to do that because I don't want to torture you with meditation. I want you to get to a point where you really enjoy it. And short meditations can be as effective as long meditations. It all depends on your practice. I just want you to keep in mind that even when you decide, for example, to raise your vibration with my Vibration Rocket program, when you do it the first time and you've never meditated before, after 3 minutes, you might want to click pause and go, no, I can't do that anymore. Oh my God, what am I doing here? That's completely normal. I can't even tell you how many emails I received from amazing deliberate creators who decided to invest in the Vibration Rocket program and who then raised their vibration up to a point where they were able to manifest their dreams. And in the first email, they always write, in the beginning, it was really weird and I didn't really want to do it. And I was like, ooh, that's kind of strange. Why do I have to sit there and listen to you guiding me through this meditation? And after 2 minutes, I wanted to run away. I'm used to these emails. I know what happens when you try to meditate for the first time. It's like going to the gym. You can't expect to go to the gym for the very first time when you have no muscles at all and then go to the bench press and say, yoop-de-dooey, 100 kilos, let's go. And then you break your back. It's something that you build slowly and steadily. It's a skill, and a skill is something that you have to practice over and over again. But by practicing this skill, you condition your body and your mind for relaxation. And that's why it's so important. Stress is the enemy of your health, and stress is also the enemy of your manifestation success. If you are constantly stressed, if you are not able to downregulate your stress, and to manage your stress and to get rid of your stress, to overcome these stress hormones and this addiction to your stress hormones, then you will never be able to manifest your dreams. And I really mean this. That's how serious it is. If you are constantly trapped in these survival states, you will not be able to raise your vibration. You will not be able to become a vibrational match to what it is that you want. You will not be able to feel good, because nobody feels good when they are stressed. If you are constantly stressed, you won't feel good. I mean, makes sense, right? But by meditating and by practicing it on a daily basis, that's why I'm such a big fan of doing it daily. I believe in repetition. I believe in consistency. In the same way as I believe in consistency and repetition when it comes to the gym, I believe in it when it comes to manifesting your dreams. And by doing it over and over again, by overcoming yourself every single day, and the first day it might be 1 minute, then 2 minutes, then 2.5 minutes, then 3 minutes. And at some point you will be able to do 45 minute meditations if you want to do it. And sometimes I'm still shocked when I think about it, that I can nowadays meditate for 1 hour without a problem. And back then, after 5 minutes, I went completely crazy. It's a skill. And you raise your vibration every day. Even if you do a simple meditation, that already has a huge effect. Even if you just breathe in, breathe out, and allow yourself to relax. Or you, for example, use a mantra meditation, where you meditate and you say to yourself, I love myself, I'm happy, everything is good, I'm grateful to be alive, life is beautiful, or whatever mantra you want to use. But if you, of course, want to take it to the next level and want to send out rockets to the universe when it comes to your high vibration, then I highly recommend the Vibration Rocket program to you, because I designed this program with your vibration in mind. I wanted to design a program that's very simple and that allows you to easily raise your vibration. And we both know that the fastest, the easiest, and the only way to manifest your dreams is if you become a vibrational match to it. That's why Abraham Hicks always says joy is the key, because, well, joy is the key. And if you want to feel joyful and you want to take this opportunity to raise your vibration with a very simple 10-minute meditation, then you can click on the link in the description and find out more about the Vibration Rocket program. And your fears, and therefore also your resistance, will flow away. And I really mean flow away. Just like a big cloud. More and more parts of that big cloud will flow away. That's at least something that I experienced, and that also a lot of my Skype coaching clients experience, who at some point say, okay, Sebastian, I believe you. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna meditate. And then after a week, they go, "Ooh, that's amazing. I feel less anxious. I don't worry so much anymore." Well, that happens when you allow your brain to be quiet, to get calm, to get relaxed, and when you allow your stress to fade away. And there's another very, very amazing benefit of daily meditation. And this is something that a lot of my Skype coaching clients shared with me. And in the beginning, I was like, that's weird. I never thought about that, because I really never thought about it. But then when I got this feedback from more and more Skype coaching clients, it made perfect sense. Your increased kindness attracts more kindness. You will become a kinder person. Kind to yourself, because you develop self-love and you release stress during the meditation process. And this also makes you kind to other people. I mean, if you are a very angry person, you are probably also angry towards others. If you are a very hateful person, you are probably also very hateful towards others. And you also attract angry and hateful people, because the law of attraction says that you can only attract the person who vibrates on the same frequency as you. But what happens if you meditate and you develop kindness, you become kinder to yourself, then positivity attracts positivity. And the more I thought about it, the more I looked back at my own journey. And I can really see that the moment when I started to take meditation seriously, and when I did it every day, I just behaved differently. For example, when I was seeing a homeless person, I was more likely to give him some food or to give him some water. Or when I was seeing other people, I was more likely to smile and to say hello. It's those small changes that can have a huge effect on your vibration and therefore on your manifestation success. And you become aware of your thoughts every day. And this awareness allows you to guide your thoughts in a new direction. Because most of us are completely blind to our own thoughts. We think our whole life, I hate myself, life sucks, everything is bad, blah, 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 and we're not even aware of it. We just ask ourselves, why do I attract all these terrible things in my experience? Why is this happening to me? And for me, it was the same. And then when I started to meditate, I suddenly became aware of my thoughts. And I was like, why do I think these thoughts? These thoughts are not good at all. What's going on? And of course, my thoughts were based on past trauma. And I've never been aware of them. I never really consciously observed my thoughts. but through meditation I became aware of my thoughts, and this allowed me to guide them in a different direction. And your addiction to your old survival emotions get less and less. In case you are now addicted to fear, to judgment, to rage, to anger, to all kinds of negative emotions, and believe me, I know how it feels. I've been there, I've had these emotions for most of my life. But when you start meditating, and you allow your mind and your body to relax, something interesting happens. Your addiction to these old survival emotions get less and less, because by meditating, and especially when you use guided meditations, like for example in the Vibration Rocket program, where you get guided to a certain emotional state, then this old negative emotional state has to fall away. And your attention span increases, which allows you to sit through the guided meditations in my programs. But like I said, don't worry. No matter if you decide to invest in the Vibration Rocket program or the Money Manifestation Magnet program, both meditations are only 10 minutes. So don't panic. I won't let you sit there for 1 hour and go, you don't stand up until you finish that meditation. It's just 10 minutes. So I know that you can do it. But the more you practice meditation, the more your attention span increases. And this is something that I also experience with Skype coaching clients. Because sometimes when I have the first Skype coaching session with somebody, they are very impatient, which is completely normal. I mean, when I started out, I also wanted to manifest everything yesterday. I was like, yeah, I need it today, today, today. Otherwise, I'm gonna cry. So it's completely normal that when you want to manifest something, you always ask, when will it happen? How fast will I get it? Those are the questions that I receive over and over again from Skype coaching clients. And it's completely normal. So feel free to ask me these questions again and again. But when you start meditating, you will become less impatient, because you increase your ability to, you just increase your ability to relax, to let go. Your attention span increases and you don't feel that impatient anymore. And you develop more empathy towards others. You understand why others act the way they do. And this also allows you to forgive others who might have hurt you in the past, and to just realize that everyone is on their own unique journey. And the more empathy you develop towards others, the more you can let go of anger, of hatred, of resentment towards other people who might have done something in your life that hurt you. And when you can let go of these emotions, then it will be easy for you to raise your vibration. And if you want to make it even easier for yourself to raise your vibration and to become a vibrational match to the things or the people or the experiences that you want to attract in your life, then you can click on the link in the description and find out more about the Vibration Rocket program. And the last benefit of daily meditation, especially when it comes to your ability to manifest your dreams, is that meditating turns from something you have to do into something you want to do. And at some point, you will actually wake up in the morning and you will be so excited to start your day with the Vibration Rocket meditation. And if you have more questions about meditation, if you want me to show you different types of meditation, if you want me to help you with your manifestation process, if you want me to help you with your affirmations, and in general with your spiritual journey, then you can click on the second link in the description and find out more about Skype manifestation coaching with me. I would love to get to know you and to coach you. And if you enjoyed watching this video, please send out some love to the YouTube universe by giving this video a big, big thumbs up. And I would also appreciate it if you would leave a comment in the comment section below and let me know what you think about my video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to click on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I release a new video for you.